And new this morning, Fox Valley Metro Police want everyone to remember that an 11 p.m. curfew is in effect after evidence of underage drinking was found near two parks. The department received multiple calls late Friday night after a large group of kids was reportedly seen in Heesacker and Doyle parks. Evidence of underage drinking, trespassing, and litter was found near the parks.